Thank you. that, bro. Damn. I just seen you fighting somebody, bro. I'm looking for that man, Glock9th, man. I'm trying to spar with him. I go out of town today. I ain't gonna be able to catch him later on. Hey, I can't even add the nigga because he got a private account. Like, goddamn, nigga, you feel like a celebrity already? You gotta go private and shit? Never. Can't even message the man. But he play Absolver, so he probably, you know, niggas be sending that hate mail after they get their ass whooped. Like this girl. What you hear about me, all lies. What if that was him standing right there? What up, Rasta man? Hey, my nigga added me. Let's go. Yeah. What's poppin', fool? Yeah, I caught you on somebody else that was streaming this shit. I was like, man, I gotta spar with this nigga before I go out of town. Shit, I don't even know what the man's name is. Let me go look again. He probably still streaming. What? Oh, yeah, what's good, bro? Yeah, man, the nigga before you pulled a fucking blade out on me the whole fucking fight, like. Yeah, bro, I was looking, like, I got a whole stream or whatever set up for this nigga Glock. That's why I left him. They didn't want to rematch you again, because I'm only trying to fight him today and then get off of this shit.
All right, but, yo, see ya. Let me go ahead and throw hands with my mans right quick and see what's up with them. We're going to be right back at this, all right? Be right back with you, bro.
All right. Yeah, dude who was streaming, who I seen you and he ain't even streaming no more, but his name was Shin something.
Yeah, Shish Gaming, yeah. Yeah, I was just fighting with that man.
I tried to send you a message before I added you, like, ah, shit. I already know how.
Yeah, I'm one of them types that's, yeah, Absolver niggas be tripping.
Definitely, after they lose, they send a message. They be mad as fuck.
Dog, I can't even tell you how many times when I got the nigger words, bro, like, the whole foot nine, bro. I'm like, bro, y'all niggas be salty.
It's either that, game, or you get a teacher after the match. Win or lose, and motherfuckers still want to teach you how to play. No, you kept doing this, that's for pussies. Are you trying to knock me off? That's for pussies. Like, come on, man. It's not my fault they put us on this map. If you buy that edge, I'm knocking your ass off.
Yeah, see, like, if you're one of those people who are already good, but all you need is time type shit, I leave you alone. I'll just keep rematching. But, like, if you're people who just really don't know how to play the game, then, yeah, I'm going to hit you up like, yo, bro, I can train you. But I don't little bro niggas. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just, like, yo...
Yeah, like
for example, like my boy right here in the chat right now, you know what I'm saying? Like, he don't even know how to goal in, you know what I'm saying? Niggas gonna be out here trying to be ruthless. My nigga was just in an open world, minding his own business, you know what I'm saying? Type shit. So I was like, nah, let me teach my nigga how to defend himself first. but some shit just take time.
Man, it's crazy. Before I seen your channel, it was like this shit was dead. Now I'm getting on, I'm getting fights. Like, this shit don't even got a load. It's like instantly, as soon as I push the 1v1 shit, I'm in a fight. Like,
hell yeah, bro. It's like that now. Like,
you want to fight, motherfucker?
YouTube channel is doing so good now because of this fucking game, bro. Two of my videos got over 1,000 views on them, bro, and the rest of them damn near are 1,000 views. Like,
yeah, I feel like this game got a big community. It's just people don't really talk. They had a, like a proximity chat or some shit like that, it'd probably be like a lot more people on just because they can communicate with each other instead of having to resort to the messages. That'd be taking too much time. Probably. Be a lot more shit talking too though. Suck me, play. Give me a lighter, please. I just rolled a blunt.
China, get up. Yo, my fucking pit bull is really a fucking bully, bro.
She be doing.
She tries to fucking bully my little dogs, bro.
You beat it, sorry for it.
Wow, try to assert dominance.
Yeah. But like, my nigga Mikey, he don't give a fuck. Mikey is ruthless. He got there throwing hands.
Tuka all to the face.
I ain't giving no kind of fucks, bro. I need 600 fucking more levels before I'm combat trial level 2000, bro. It's fucking dope.
Yeah, I've been playing this shit for so long, and I still don't even know the leveling system.
Damn.
They tell me I level up and all that. I be seeing it, but it's like, shit, I don't know what level I'm on, honestly. I'm on, like, bronze 50-something or 30-something. It's like, shit, I guess I'm good. Like, I don't know. Like,
oh, you're a bronze now?
Shit, I don't know what I am. You about to see right now.
You see, there should be a whole emerald out here. Watch. Oh, yeah, I think you're a third prestige bronze.
Yeah.
I don't even know how to prestige shit. Like, I don't know how none of that shit work. Definitely.
My nigga Chris said you a good fight. Me and Chris, we pretty equal, so it should be interesting. Oh, you play Stagger.
Yeah. I mean, get away from these.
Oh no, you bro. If you get okay, look. My philosophy is if you earn the right to put me on a wall, bro, do it. Because you had to work to put me there. You know what I'm saying? Like, get your pressure, bro.
God damn.
Nah, I'm fighting my boy
Lou. I gotta be careful with you, man. You waiting for everything. You reading everything.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. I've been playing this Windfall shit for like 2 weeks now, bro. 2-3 weeks now.
And before I seen your YouTube, I fought you before, but I don't remember who won. So it's like, damn, I know that man. Damn.
Really? Oh shit, I can't duck that. One thing I gotta give you, your fucking deck is gnarly, bro.
Appreciate it. Fuck.
What?
I'm trying to shit, man. I'm trying to get that space. Your ass is too fucking good, yo. He is reading every fucking move.
Damn, good shit. Nah, bro, 600 hours
like that
hours
space
in this game,
though.
Bro. That's what it really is, bro. I've been playing the shit out of this game, man.
I'm definitely about to be hitting it harder than what I've been doing. After seeing your shit, it like kind of motivated me to get back on here.
Shit, bro, if you're a streamer, bro, I believe in support, you know what I'm saying? Smart creators, especially black folks, bro. Like, that's like, you know, I'm all about the black love, black box.
Respect.
So, you can rock out with me, bro. We can fucking do it together, man.
Say less. I stream some games, but I don't do it like every day. I usually just make videos.
Yeah, I mean, we can do videos, bro. It's whatever, bro.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
We can do, like, collabs, you know what I'm saying? Anything at all. And we could just, like, you know what I'm saying, resonate each other's audiences. Like, shit, if I do collabs with you, it wouldn't be unlikely that my subscribers go check your channel out, vice versa. You know what I'm saying? Help each other out.
You don't ever run threes?
I've started recently. I don't really like threes because that shit right there is volatile, but it's...
I ain't found a match in a while, but I never had a squad on that shit. So, like, every time I'm with randoms, it's either lucky if we win.
See, I wanted to try this deck out too because I built it last night on my stream, but I never got a chance to use it because my subscribers wanted me to, they wanted me to build a deck live with them off of moves they suggested.
Yeah, I was watching last night too. I was in there. This deck
right here.
Yo,
you were.
Yeah.
Yo, you definitely were. And that's why I added you in the first place. That's why I was like, you're. I knew I knew your name, bro.
Yeah, this deck I'm with is like my video deck because I got these wild ass kicks in it. I like to put them in slow motion. Like say I do that high kick and you do a low, that shit look crazy in slow motion. Like, because we go past each other.
Hell yeah, dude.
Good shit, though. Not gonna lie, I can't even focus right because I'm happy to finally find your ass in the match, man. I've been looking for your ass all day.
Damn. Niggas got a fucking hit list on my head. Come on now. I've been searching for your bitch ass.
Nah, ain't no beef though, bro. I just been waiting to fight your ass. I know you with some comp. Any other comp, it'd be like that cocky competition. Like, niggas that spam, like, they don't really like try to be good at the game. They just try too hard. Like.
Yeah, I feel you.
This motherfucker.
What you laughing at, nigga?
Okay, so I knocked this nigga close to the edge and backed off because I had no stamina. And I had like 3 guards on him. Right. He does
fucking
his
me up with this
parry, thinking I'm gonna attack him, and he falls off.
Focus.
That shit was hilarious.
And this kick right here, if you do a low when I do that, that shit looks so clean.
Shit, I only have one low in this deck, bro.
Shit, even if you duck it. I can't turn around. Shit.
Got it. Today's
payday. I can't deal with
this.
Hopefully, I can get this
motorcycle
today. So I can deal with that.
Motherfucker.
I'm telling you, fam. Mother shot be on, fam. Yo, whenever you know your stagger ability, you can feint that, bro.
What are you talking about?
You won't get countered. So same way you can, like, feint a move. You can feint your stagger ability, like whenever you go like
left,
right,
about this?
Shit. Yeah,
like that.
Because what I'm doing to you is I know what you know, right? Like I know you know. If I thought this, I could throw out this. My fault. I didn't hit you. You're free. Right. But I know that I know that you know that. So what I can do is I can do this feint and then duck because you're going to side stagger that. You see what
right,
I'm saying?
Right,
that's what
right.
I'm doing too. I'm just using your knowledge against you. So, but keep in mind, you can feint your ability to keep yourself from being countered. Now, that I said it, don't do it too much. I'm going to be expecting it. You're seeing.
Let's go. Let's get it.
This thing could be on a whole other level.
Oh, shit. Shit. Except right there, if you see a nigga waiting, bro, don't give them what they want, bro. Good shit. That move right there is so hard for me to actually get around.
Fuck. God damn. Good shit. Yeah, good shit, bro. Definitely coming back after I get some practice in.
Hell yeah, bro. We can keep on throwing down, bro.
Alright, definitely.
Fight. And me personally, like I told my nigga Chris, I don't believe I'm better than somebody unless we fought 10 times, have each other's deck completely downloaded, and know what's going to happen next. That's the only way that I can say I'm better than somebody. So, right now, we just warming up. Getting used to each other.
Might change my deck on you. Get rid of this. Is this my flashy deck? Like I said, it's still working, but
yeah,
it's.
Sure.
all my moves ain't connected with this deck. Only like only three of my what even shit's called? Triangles at the bottom. God damn. You caught?
Yeah, I was saying that you want me to come pick you up so I can go see Grandma, TP's grandma, before we get on the road and stuff.
Yeah.
And I need you to charge your phone so you can FaceTime me to the boy so they can see me open my gift.
Okay.
Yeah, TP said the boy picked my gift for me.
Alright. How long, well, when you gonna be here? You on your way right now?
I'll be here in about an hour. If I just picked up the car and I gotta go pick up Big Mom's medicine.
Alright.
Alright.
Love you.
Yo, it's your front stagger though. Be careful, I got three guard breaks in this deck.
Man.
I got three of them shits.
My worst enemies be the people with them damn them block breakers and them guard breakers, and it be the fucking, I'm trying to think of what it is. The people that throw like heavies. Cause all my moves, most of my moves is quick and I got a few heavies in there. So like I do a lot of damage to you throughout the fight. But if you catching me with them shits, like, it's over. Your shit gonna equal up to mine. If you do, like, two moves versus my six, like.
Nice.
I gave you that shit. Thought you was about to swing. You can tell you've been at this shit for a while, though.
Yeah, bro, it's all about mind games, bro. You same thing is, though, I'm actually trying against you, though. Like, you're not just an easy fight, bro.
You didn't try to master that Jeet style yet?
Fading shit?
Yeah.
Fuck that shit. That's fucking trash.
I feel like they could have did a lot better, but I like the movement of it. Like, that shit is so smooth. I was actually feeling like Jet Li when Bruce Lee when it first came up.
Shit.
You knew that was coming. Fuck. Damn. Tore my ass up, man. You can't even like block after you get hit. Like if it's too quick, he won't block.
No, it's like this, bro. So, how many people in your stream right now?
I'm on it. Like one. Yeah, one person.
All right. Bet. So I'm gonna tell you this, right? This is some toxic information. I'm gonna show you some shit. Don't tell nobody this shit. I only told my people this though because y'all my people, and I want y'all to know this. So let's take for example this move right here. This move right here comes with this after. Now that kick that threw, it confirms 12 on hit and on guard, right? This move is 12 frames. See what I'm saying? So because of that reason, if you block this kick, you have to eat this. You cannot unblock. You cannot use your ability. You have to eat that punch. So even if you're not guarding, if you eat that kick without a guard, you have to eat the punch afterwards. You cannot do shit about it. And that's why I have so many guard breaks in my deck.
It's moved. Yeah, I gotta do some fucking homework.
Now the problem is that it's hard to work in because they're so slow. Like guard breaks are so like easy to see coming. And especially right. Like as like a windfall and a stagger, all you gotta do is sidestep it. You know what I'm saying? So it's hard to work into a deck, but if you can do it and then follow up with a 12 frame move afterwards, you're guaranteed.
So you talking about 12 frame and all the other shit, that's how you know you've fucking been doing it. I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what you mean.
I'll show you some shit, bro, whenever when we finish this shit.
Alright.
Nice. Oh, what? I didn't get that side of wood.
Ghost Dash 95. going up against a no rank.
Good shit, fam.
Definitely. Anybody else? My fucking hands probably be sweating. I'd be over here catching hot flashes. Like, there's no way I'm getting three. Like, I already knew what I was coming for. Like, getting into. Ah, damn.
I should've got too greedy. I knew that shit was coming too.
Can't see shit.
Good shit.
This is a motherfucking Smurf.
Who?
This dude named Ghost Dash, cause there's no way this no color already knows how to double thing.
He said this dude a motherfucking Smurf.
Cause this dude did this double thing out of nowhere. I wasn't expecting this. This is like second round.
Shit. What the hell?
Yeah, I feel like you know everything that's coming now.
Well, bro, cause you don't faint. You get those feints down. Like when you do whirlwind kick, bro, you have reaching McGarry that follows right after, right? The fact that I know that, faint.
What's,
that
which one? It's the whirlwind that you're talking about?
No. It's the one where you go low and you punch twice.
Oh, this?
Yeah, after that, per square again, it's a kick. That right there, faint that kick. Because every time I see that, I block that move and I just duck. That's all I do. And if you faint it, you're gonna force me to duck. If you attack again, you get a free hit. Period.
Gotta get that faint shit down. So, do everybody faint, or that's how you know if a person been doing this shit a while? I don't always see it, but it's a few fighters.
Everybody faints, but not everybody knows why to faint. That's the problem with a lot of these people, bro. They just doing shit to look cool. The reason why you faint is because you're supposed to use to play mind games. Like I told you before, how I know that you know. You see right there, you see what I'm saying? I know how that you know my fucking guard break combo. So I intentionally throw it out. I do it on purpose. Just to get your mind used to, you know, avoiding it. Because I want you to avoid it. And so the next time I do it, I'm gonna feign it first to avoid, counter your avoid, and then boom. So shit, good shit.
Oh my
god. Y'all
good
with my dog? Like, what's up with this? Yo, dogs are fucked. Y'all are just ruthless. Y'all have no concern for nobody's feelings. My dog is trying to.
Faint don't always work. Can you faint every move? Hey, everything can get fainted.
Everything, yep.
That's a nice motherfucker. Don't be wanting to do it.
Especially with you being a stagger, even you're the only class whose ability can be fainted. Well, no, you and Phaedra. Y'all's ability can be fainted. Like, you can fucking side
stagger.
Not a stagger,
you had it right.
Yeah. You could fucking faint that shit. And that would really fuck with somebody. Like somebody like me who likes to faint and then duck your lows and sidestep your highs and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, that would be some good shit. You know, and another thing too, to keep your deck unpredictable, throw out your stagger just random, bro. Like not even to avoid. Like throw like square, square, side, stagger, square. Because especially if it's a straight right afterwards, I'm gonna try to sidestep it, but you can't sidestep a side stagger. You know what I'm saying? So it's like you can have so many ways to mix that shit up, bro. You got a lot of ways to mix that shit up. Especially because you can goal link that shit. Hell, boy. You can smack the shit out of people, bro.
You got the Calbert? Speaking of smack.
Yeah, I got that shit.
I never found that motherfucker.
Bro, it's impossible as fuck. Like, okay, my whole 600 hours of playing this game, I've only seen this nigga twice. You know what I'm saying? Like, the nigga be, like, be invisible on some shit. I don't know where this nigga be at. Like how to farm the nigga, but all I know is this. If you do find that nigga, it's gonna be the funniest shit ever, cause this nigga is ass naked. He run around in underwear. I'm not playing, his son's running around in underwear and he's just slapping niggas left, right, left.
Just keep
right.
Going
he
back and forth with that bitch?
Yeah. Yo, when I first seen that nigga, I thought he was an actual player. I'm like, yo, this dude's running around ass naked. I'm like, why the fuck he looks so pale? I'm like, yo, this nigga, it's a bot. I'm like, yo, it's a bot with no clothes. I pulled on that nigga hella slow. That nigga ran at me and slapped dog shit on my shit. I'm like, oh shit.
See, we both got a recorded, we both got a video that was smacking us.
That shit was funny, bro. I was letting that nigga smack me. I was like, bro, I'm never gonna see this nigga again. I see that nigga recently. Good shit.
Learning some shit from you too. I got two of your kicks since we've been fighting.
Oh nah, get my shit back, bro.
Run that shit.
Get my shit back, bro. What the fuck you mean? I got two of your kicks now. I need them shoes.
Hold on, this nigga King light skin. Fuck this.
Oh, nice. That was nice.
Them fucking block breakers, man, they hit too damn hard. And not in after this match, what do you like, you ain't gotta tell me exactly what your numbers is, but like what do you focus your attributes to, like your strength, speed?
I'll definitely tell you that. I'll give you all my shit. I don't mind, bro. I'm not like one of the niggas like, nah, bro, you can't, nah, bro. I'm trying to get everybody the keys in this game, bro. That's what I do.
Cause I only switched my shit twice, so I really didn't experiment. I just had what I had the first time and went to this, and like, I still win some and lose some, so it's like, I don't know, I feel comfortable with it, but I know it could be better. Like, my shards still charge up fast enough, so I feel like I could take some off of that, put more to my strength or my speed.
Nah, nigga, I'm getting speed.
Oh, I was gonna say, I'm gonna go play Apex with my coworker for a little while.
Hey, cause you gotta go work here tomorrow.
But I can't see shit. Let's get it.
Oh, I just need one hit. No.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, good. Hey, take a screenshot of this.
Honestly,
right now.
Didn't even know that was the last match, yo. I thought I just thought both of our health was low.
Never mind. This shit was tripping. There was like there was three motherfucking marked ones, my nigga, and two of his minions.
Yeah, motherfucker.
That was a good ass
shit. Is that?
Definitely, yo.
That was a good ass game. Oh,
I didn't even know that was the last round, man. I didn't want to get knocked out. I seen how close your health was, like.
He said, yo, nigga, warm my shit. He said, nigga, no, don't do that, nigga. Came through, did that shit.
Bro, I thought you was about to hit me. That's why I was saying don't do it. Cause I thought you was going to get that shit off.
Oh, man, that shit was nice, bro. Shit.
I like that wall shit.
Ah, shit. Bro, I'm gonna try to remember, bro, to like get you off a wall, bro. But it's just like I fight so many toxic players, bro. It's like it doesn't even occur to me anymore. Like I don't try to be that nigga to put niggas on walls. It's just like it's just conditioning, bro. Like my brain is conditioned. Like when a nigga on a wall, beat his ass. Like,
yeah, I do that with anybody because I know once I get my back on that wall, you can't see shit coming. You can't even see how you standing. Like you all fucked up.
Well, see me, bro. I learn niggas' deck so fast. You know what I'm saying? That's like my biggest That's like my biggest perk is I'll learn your deck really fucking quickly. And I'll learn how you fight really quickly. You know what I'm saying? And so even if I'm on a wall and can't see, I know how to get out of that situation. Like the wall is not gonna save me.
Man, you fucked me up this round too. I try to pay attention to most of like the high attacks people throw at me so I can know which ones I'm parrying and dodging and which ones I'm gonna eat up. But you you like one of the people that got a lot of heavy hits in their shit, so I can't eat a lot of your shit. It's either stamina or health that's gonna be gone, and if one gone, like the other is open, like open season on that shit.
Oh, too early. Oh shit! Did you see that shit, Phil?
Nah.
My character was falling like on nothing. Like I was like stuck on fall. Like I was in between these rocks, like right here.
I just seen it. Like it kind of glitched me right here. I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, like I was just like falling infinitely on nothing, bro. I was like, oh shit. Oh, I tried to fucking feign the duck. It wasn't fast enough.
Fuck. I never know if that's about to be a kick or a sweep. Like, give me every fucking time.
Well, I'm gonna tell you how I built my deck, bro. I built what you call a 50-50 deck. Were you in my stream when I was talking about those?
Nah. I got all there right, yeah. when you was finishing up, basically.
Oh, okay. Well, shit. I can teach you how to build a 50-50 deck, bro. Like, they're really fucking dope.
Say less.
Because basically, this is how I got it, right? So, like, I'll just block right here. I'm basically show you. So, you see how, like, I got this. Those are two rights, right? It's a right horizontal and a right thrust, right?
Right.
What I do is I only put two moves in each slot and have my alternative do a completely different direction and property. So you have right horizontal, right thrust, or I could do right horizontal, left thrust. See what I'm saying?
Okay. But you don't feel your
deck. No, I don't. This is actually a hole because that actually should be another horizontal. It should be right horizontal, left horizontal, instead of right horizontal, right thrust, which would mean you as a stagger, you would have a hard time reading this deck because if I press triangle off of the Q move, which is that first move that I throw, like if you see this right here, right? That's left into right, right? So that's left horizontal, right horizontal. Or I can go left horizontal, left thrust. You know what I'm saying? So you won't really know what the fuck is going on because if I press triangle, something completely different is going to happen.
All right. So my shit, I bet mine are like trying to have everything connected. So like after my first three, it switched to the second this side, then it moves here, then moves here, and like I can just keep going without having to adjust this shit. But like I said, this is my show off, my show off deck or whatever. So it stops here.
Oh yeah, no, I'm the same way.
After I throw this shit, it switches back to this. So only that's why you keep seeing like this and that kick. That's why you keep seeing that more than you see this combo or this combo right here, because I can't get right to it. Unless I set it on my own or whatever.
Right.
But I try to have all my deck, moves flow into each other. Too.
Yeah, they do too. My deck does too. As I was trying to say, yeah, because you can still set the deck up the way I have it set and it'll still flow into each other. Like, whenever this is over, bro, you can start a share play. I'll show you how to do this shit, like, real quick. Right. It's really overpowered. It's, like, really overpowered, dog. Like,
after this match, I want one more. From scratch. Right, one more match. All right.
Damn. I read all that shit wrong.
See, like, it don't let me feint everything. I don't know if it's my controller or what.
Ah, good shit. Whenever you feint, attack immediately.
Because I'm still trying to get the feint down. Because that shit, definitely. Every move don't let me feint for some reason. Like, I guess I don't hit it quick. I don't know if I'm not hitting it quick
timings, because slower moves have different timings than faster moves. I feel like Stagger's side steps are pretty quick. Alright. Oh, shit. I could get that duck out. Ah, pain, much pain. My shit kicked in right now. The bitch said, hop up out the bed. Put my swag on.
Need that stamina back, sorry.
You good? Wow. Yeah, dude. Like, when I fight people like you, bro, I don't do this shit for, like, keeps. You know what I'm saying? I'm not here to prove anything. You know what I'm saying? I'm just having fun. So whatever happens, happens. I don't give a fuck, bro. You can earthquake me for all the fuck I care. I'll be laughing.
Like, nah, I never do. I just do what I did to always get my stamina back and get some space. Like, I don't even pull out weapons until, like, the person pull theirs out. Or like, ah. But then I still don't even go for my weapon because I don't like them. I pull these, the sharp hands out or whatever.
To me personally, I like sword fights because of the fact that, like, they're so, like, different. Like, they're actually fun, bro. Like, if you just, like, look at it as, like, as an actual, like, fighting style and not as, like, a salty gesture, it's actually really fun. Like, some niggas feel like, oh, someone just pulled out a sword, that nigga must be salty. In reality, bro, like, this fight, like me, I just have fun sword fighting.
Yeah, see, I be confusing people with my sword. When I pull it out, all of my alternative moves or my power moves is sword moves. But other than that, my whole deck is like kicks and hands. Like I don't swing the sword. So I have it in my hand, but the whole time I'm kicking your ass with my feet. And then at that power move at the end.
So it's like a second deck for you?
Yeah. And then at the end of every move, I throw like a slash just to throw you off. Make you think, oh yeah, I'm still gonna use this shit. It's not just in my hand. Like, he said no more of that shit. Gain some weight real quick.
Oof.
Next move after that kick is come so slow. Even when I time it right on the little stamina bar, that shit does not throw. You gonna let me have that?
I was like, nah, fam, I'm gonna still fight, bro. Yo, bro, I 3-0'd a nigga once with just a pixel of health, bro.
Man, what?
Yeah, bro. Like, on the first round, he got me down to the last bit. I whooped his ass. I got my health back. He started beating my ass again. Got down to the last bit. I beat his ass again 3 times in a fuck row. It was just like that. And pixel health getting dubs. Like, I be fighting them.
I'd have quit the game and deleted that motherfucker. Like, your ass is cheating. But I'd have been in some matches like that where, like, the person, me and them have a good fight, but I'd be kicking their ass. And then, like, towards the end, they'd bait me. They'd just keep running, walking away from me, so forcing me to walk to them and fight. And every time, like, they'd kick my ass.
Yes, yeah,
right at the end.
Because I don't like moves like that.
Like, don't run. We've been fighting toe-to-toe the whole match, and at the end, you want to run from me? Like, that shit. I throw hella power moves, no stamina, and they get my ass. And when I go for the rematch, they don't want to do it. Fuck you.
To me, that's, like, the greatest thing in the world, because it's, like, you are basically confirming to me that I'm significantly better to you to the point you have to, like, you gotta do all this shit right here just to get away from me. Like, I feel flattered. Thank you for giving me that satisfaction.
But the game still counted that motherfucker beating me, and I ain't get no payback. So I gotta find him again.
Oh shit, alternative. What? Dude, like, your deck does have some pretty decent mix-ups, like. God, I'm dead. That's game. Good shit.
Appreciate it. Cause that's, man.
So you wanna back out, or you wanna do again? Alright, go.
Somebody left a comment on my stream. Definitely, yo. It's the competition I've been looking for since I got the damn game. So the other dude that was streaming, I have watched it. That was your man's too? Oh yeah, we gotta throw hands then. Oh, word? I probably could learn I could learn a lot from him then. Yeah. Yep, it's Ayo Lu and Gaming afterward. Absolve Havoc invites you. Enter the name of the group in the search and find it.